Alrighty guys, welcome back to Simulation Station. We're back at Plane Mechanic Simulator. We're starting some new stuff, a new job. Let me show you what we're going to do here. This is while practicing navigation overseas, we ran into a lone German fighter, probably a scout. Luckily, our hurricanes chased him off, but he managed to hit us a few times. We need to patch bullet holes and refuel the aircraft. Let's do that. And it gets, we get to that Spitfire, guys, and you start putting metal patches on. It's just, God, it's just a whole hell of a lot of fun. Took all of a minute and a half to fix. Let's see what's next. Alright. A student crashed the plane on his first solo. An aircraft just arrived, but it spent a lot of time of just standing outside, so it's in a really bad shape. Make sure that everything works as it should before you send it out to the paint shop. Inspect the whole aircraft, refuel the oil, refuel the aircraft. Alrighty guys, this is gonna be a good job here. We're gonna inspect it first. Got it. Spent a lot of time out, evidently. Feels good. Come on. Fuel cap's in good shape. There's not a whole lot on the body of this plane to check, so. All right. Come on. We get to tear the whole thing apart.
No.
Alright, let's get started on this.
No. 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 No.
Well, forgot to take the battery off. That can be repaired, thank goodness. You know what? Let's just do this. Might as well pull them out, because we're going to have to tear the engine apart anyway.
Nope. No. No.
I'll quit it.
No.
Well, I'll be damned.
No. No.
There we go. He gets finicky sometimes, guys.
No. 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 No.
No.
Much easier to do now that we can do at least three at a time. And we don't necessarily have to take anything apart, as long as everything's fine. All my push rods are good. All my fishing rods are fine. Everything else looks good, guys. We can put this back together. Crankshaft's fine. Looks good. Thank you. Now, I could skip ahead, but that's how you forget to do things, so. We want to take the time, make sure we don't miss nothing. Fix this stuff real quick. I know we can fix that fuel filter or fuel pump. And if you'll notice, every time you fix it, the fuel pump gets a little prettier and a little prettier. So we are definitely fixing it. Wow, that last one rather difficult. I don't remember which one of these. There it is, right back there.
No.
Well, you know what? Another thing, we need to go tear these heads down. Make sure they're all in good condition. Because we do have one thing in here to replace if we didn't get to it. Might as well just tear them down. Get it over with. One of these rings will be bad. Checked out spark plugs, so we know they're good. This is the one that's got the bad rocker mechanism in it, I believe. Or maybe not.
Thank you. Nope. No.
There it is, right there, I bet you. Bam, there it is, guys. Damn, I tell you what, never fails. And when I first started this game, that just killed me. I had absolutely no idea that there was a gasket there. So, anyway, that's where it's at, guys. And it will drive you insane.
No, sir.
It will drive you insane, guys, trying to figure out what the problem is.
Nope. No. No.
That one's good. I'm just going to go buy these parts real quick. All we really need is a head gasket. So. I'm going to rocker mechanism. Alright, let's go get it back together. Hello. Get them back on. That's it. Nope. Now it's telling me we're in good shape. Spark plug, didn't I? let everything get caught up here. And I'm telling you guys, if you think this is fun, wait till we get to the Spitfire. All right, let's get oil in it. That's it, guys. There it is. Perfect job. All right, what we got next? I'm afraid another student had a hard landing today. The aircraft seems okay, but I want you to replace the compression legs just in case. Boy, they are hard on them compression legs now. You hear me? But you can imagine, guys, the beating that these things took. Check these tires to be on the safe side. Ah, come on. Refuel aircraft. Ready to go. Ready to go. All right, what's next? We visited an airfield with a tarmac runway, which must have run our tail skid. Replace it. All right. First thing we're going to do is refuel the aircraft. replace the tail skid. Guys, these jobs might seem menial, but this is all in preparation for the bigger jobs coming up. So you got to go through it, and you'll be glad you did. You will be glad that you did. What, I didn't take it off of
that.
Didn't fault me for it. So. All right, what's next? The engine is randomly losing power. Find out what's the problem and fix it before the next flight. Randomly losing power. That's either going to be the pump or it's going to be the spark plugs.
No, sir. No.
Check it out. Be the magneto. Ah, look at that. fuck those wires aren't going on. There's still something wrong with the engine. I scratched the aircraft from today's flight plans so that you can have the whole day to fix the problem. Fix the problem with the engine power. Alrighty.
No.
Well, I already pressed that twice and told me no.
No.
Shame. Okay, I don't see nothing on the outside, so this has got to be some on the inside. Let's see here.
Thank you.
All right. Well, got to be something on the inside. It's probably going to be a valve. Might as well take it apart.
No. Nope. No. No. No, sir.
It does it sometimes. All right, let's check out these rings.
No. No, sir.
Let's see here. Got a couple bad push rods, three push rods bad. These are hard as hell to see. I got to take the camshaft out first. I should be able to see them a little better. That one's good. Damn, this camera is hard to use sometimes, guys. See? Not a whole lot you can do about it either. I might be able to pull those out from the bottom. Yeah. There's a problem. No doubt about it. I'm going to go and check everything under here while we're here. Yep. Let's do that. Well, that's odd. Gotta put them in from top, I guess. There's one right there. We don't even have to refuel it. Perfect job. All right, guys, that's going to do it for us. We've got about another little less than 200 points to get to our next stage, and we'll see you back here next time. Thanks for joining me. Had a great time. Have a good day.